I watched our government up close for many years, and frankly, I've lost faith in the system. I've looked on as these supposed public servants serve their own special interests instead of the interests of the taxpayers. I've watched as they squander our money foolishly, betray our trust, and use their positions to improve their own personal lives and fortunes, and not that of the citizens. A true leader doesn't resort to bullying, and a true leader knows you must show respect to your constituents and to your fellow board members in order to be effective. When your commission meetings begin to mimic a Jerry Springer show, you're in trouble, and I want it to stop. I'm not a politician, but I am a citizen that cares about our county, because it's something I have been so proud of my entire life, is where I come from. And I'm very proud of the district that was, that my family's 8 generations into that district.
That's why I think folks is upset between the county and the city, because the county ain't got a clue what's going on until it's done passed. And then you go, what? And that's the way it is. And that's why there's trouble right now between the county and city, because it's just like, I didn't know that. And we need to get this set down and have a meeting to get everybody together. And on one page, and let the people know.
I applaud the Tea Party for the way they've been sending people to meetings and watching, because it can make us all be better as public servants. The more people engage in the process and the more that they watch what's going on. It's a lot of money. It needs to be watched. And I think any time that you can, people know they're being watched, it's good. And that's why I started the focus on Forsyth side when I did. And I just think that it's good for people to know what's going on. I think that it's very important for a board to be united, especially when you're going, I think that you can watch the mayor and how he works with his city council. And I think he's in 40 some odd years, he's had one no vote. And I think that we can't hardly agree on anything. And we need to be united. We need to have 5 county commissioners that represent the county and the county's interests.